ETF printer machine. It comes with three heads, which is CMYK, white and neon. So it's a very easy process. You need to heat transfer these stickers. So in order to transfer these and make the designs, you need to make a Corel file, or you can make file in any particular software, Corel, Photoshop or anywhere. And then when the file is made with the help of the printer software, that is PrintXP Honson software, you can print these stickers directly. And as you can see, the ready stickers are coming out of this. So once the sticker is ready, you can just, with the help of heat press machine, you can transfer it up to, you can keep the temperature at 150 to 160 degree for 10 to 15 seconds, and your ready sticker comes out on any apparel, let's say t-shirts or denims, anywhere. And the best part is it makes it more unique because you can print it on any fabric. Let it be polyester, pure cotton or denims, anything will work on it.